Ciao ciao, to my Eurovision fans in Israel.